There will be a day when good episodes of The Simpsons will stop broadcasting on LaFox, but it will not be in the short term, since the network has renewed the series of Our Favorite Family for another 2 years. This renewal ensures that the series will remain on the air until at least 2023, totaling 757 episodes. The Simpsons already have the record of being the longest-running scripted series, surpassing Gunsmoke's previous record. This renewal comes a few weeks before the series celebrates its new milestone, episode 700, which will premiere on Sunday, the 21st of this month. It's going to be a distinguished day. It is a real pleasure to announce that there will be seasons 33 and 34 of The Simpsons. We trust that everything will go well, said Charlie Collier, CEO of Fox Entertainment in a press release. We want to congratulate Matt, Jim, Al and many other colleagues who work hard to keep the series going. As they say, practice makes perfection. Homer Simpson is a few years away from being younger than the series. Yes, because he is supposed to be 38 years old. And we are already going for 34. A couple of renovations and you can celebrate it. As you know, after the purchase of Fox, Disney Plus has made the series available to its subscribers, and it is not surprising that this is the system by which they reach us every season. In addition to the purchase by some networks that will allow its broadcast at classic hours. Yes, we mean lunchtime.